The rear lunge is the second exercise in the preparation drill. This exercise promotes flexibility of the hip, leg strength, and balance. It prepares the soldier for taking cover and assuming kneeling firing positions. Here is a breakdown of the movement as it would be conducted in formation at a slow cadence. The starting position for the rear lunge is the straddle stance with the hands on hips. On count one, keeping hands on hips, take an exaggerated step backwards with the left leg, touching down with the ball of the foot placed directly back from the starting position. The heel should be off the ground, and a stretch should be felt in the front of the left hip and thigh. If not, allow the body to continue to lower to increase flexibility. On count two, return to the starting position, maintaining the same distance between the feet as used in the straddle stance. On count three, repeat count one with the right leg. On count four, return to the starting position. Here is the movement in real time.